about galvanic skin response. Dr. Barbara Brown, who is one of the researchers that inspired me, one of the early practitioners to popularize biofeedback as a medical discipline, claimed that perhaps our unconscious mind is voiced within our skin, right? So maybe it knows, it says something that maybe we aren't in touch with or that we should become in touch with. So I know you can probably see this in the program notes, but right now you're hearing my galvanic skin response reading.